John, you have filled my world with meaning and made me so happy and more fulfilled as a person. Thank you for taking me as I am, loving me and welcoming me into your heart. On this very day, 1 year ago, I committed myself to you and promised to be faithful to you for the rest of my life. Today, in front of my family, our family, and friends, I joyfully say those promises again.
I promise to laugh with you when you're happy and to hold you when you're sad. I promise to be a faithful partner in both sickness and in health. I vow to work with you in the good times and the challenging times. These promises I make to you for as long as we both shall live.
Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. That the way it has lifted. Love has surely shifted my way. Marry me. Today and every day. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words, I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, and love has finally showed her my way.
It is my honor and privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. John Roble.
Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And say hello in this cafe, say you will.